How many times do I have to explain that my religion does not make me backwards, bigoted, or sexually repressed?